International commercial arbitration has evolved today to a point where it is an incredibly powerful tool for businesses, for clients of firms like ours, because it enables them to feel more confident in their cross-border investments and in their cross-border transactions. And the way that the mechanism of arbitration works is such that it can really evolve to the needs of those business users as those needs change. International commercial arbitration is incredibly adaptable. If I just look at the last 20 years that I've been practicing in the field, I've seen it adapt to the needs of business users in a really impressive way. I've seen the development of rules relating to multi-party, multi-contract disputes because that's what the business community needed. I've seen a response to a bit of criticism around arbitration being too slow and too costly in certain circumstances, and the rules changed and people got smarter. Arbitrators got smarter about the way they make arbitrations more efficient. And then in more recent years, there's been a move to expand the pool of international arbitrators. And that's been really positive, not only because now we've got many more arbitrators to choose from in terms of suggesting names to our clients, but because that pool has diversified. We have more women, we have more younger arbitrators, and we have more arbitrators from all over the world. So we have an industry that is incredibly well positioned to deal with whatever challenges the future might hold for us. I've given a few examples of adaptability in the past. We're currently evolving incredibly quickly in terms of diversity. And the way that the mechanism works is such that whatever comes next, arbitration will be able to handle it and cope with it and still be there as an incredibly valuable tool for business. We need to keep focusing on better use of IT technologies in international arbitration, and that's something to look out for in the future. I'm actually the IT partner here at Clifford Chance Paris, and better use of IT tools is a focus for our office and our firm and me personally as a response to our client needs. And that's something that the arbitration world could continue to embrace even better than it does.